Cinder is an adorable little sea otter pup who loves to swim, groom herself, and play with her toys. And like any young mammal, she needs her bottle breaks. Little Cinder is doing well, but she almost didn't make it. The pup was found orphaned in Alaska when she was just 5 weeks old. Sea otter babies typically stay with their mothers for the first 6 months. Mama otters put their pups on their bellies where they can nurse and groom them. If a mama otter has to dive for food, she will sometimes wrap her pup in kelp to keep it from floating away. Cinder was found alone and stranded by strong currents.
They want you to take the otter.
After being rescued by humans, she's now living at SeaWorld San Diego's Sea Otter Nursery, where she's learning how to swim and groom herself.
The pup's doing well so far. We've seen some growth. We've seen an increase in weight and appetite, and she seems to be getting used to her new surroundings very well.
As Cinder gets older, she'll be introduced to the center's other rescued otters and become part of the family. This is InsideEdition.com.